My group, UBMD Orthopedics and Sports Medicine, is a 32-partner-strong clinical practice plan. We provide team physician coverage for the Buffalo Bills, the Buffalo Sabres, the Buffalo Bandits, the University of Buffalo. And so in our role as a team physician, we end up taking care of the athletes at those different levels.
I visited UB Sports Medicine on South Campus for my concussion symptoms. They definitely helped a lot because at the time I had no idea what was going on and my parents were concerned. 3 weeks ago, I was able to start wrestling again.
The origin of the Wilson gift was, of course, from Ralph Wilson himself. He simply said, I want to do something for the doctors. So we thought that his gift would be best applied to our mission, which is to take care of patients, to educate and teach residents and fellows, and to perform basic orthopedic research. We decided with the original gift that one of the initiatives we wanted to do was to invite experts from around the world to Buffalo. We've been able to acquire state-of-the-art equipment and state-of-the-art technologies that allow us to teach in a more controlled environment with no time constraints and much less pressure. One of the most important pieces of equipment that was purchased with money that was donated by Mr. Wilson is a virtual reality arthroscopy simulator. There are only 7 or 8 simulators in existence. They've been purchased by other medical centers like ours. But that piece of equipment allows our residents to train virtually. And we have seen by experience, when we have those residents in the operating room across the board, my partners and I have seen that their skill level has risen from what we used to see when we had to teach them in little bits and pieces in the operating room environment. What the grant will allow us to do is to continue our programs in perpetuity.
To have UB Sports Medicine here in Buffalo is such a great opportunity for our student athletes. And I think it's amazing that Mary Wilson is so willing to give back and help our students grow and become whatever they want to become.
Mr. Wilson's loyalty to his staff, to the people of Western New York, and particularly to his players was legendary. And this will be a way for us to carry on the Wilson name.